Apparently, a young man was killed last week over a pair of new Concord Jordans that were released. You know, it's a sad world we live in when people are being killed for shoes. Like, it's stupid to kill anybody over just about anything. But for a pair of shoes? For something that you're gonna wear on your feet? I really only have one thing to say on the topic. Whoever made this rumor was rude as hell, dog. Luckily, nobody was killed for a pair of J's. This was found out when calls to the police were made, revealing that no murders had occurred in the D.C., Maryland, Virginia area the night the shoes were released. But somebody was bored enough to come up with a rumor about a kid named Tariq Amir Jacobs being shot over a pair of J's. Then he got an image on the internet, photoshopped it with the kid's birth and death date, and created a Facebook page in his memory, which got like 30,000 likes in about 4 days, so I can't say I'm not impressed. Why did he do it? Who knows? People do stupid stuff all the time. But enough bad things happen around us as is to let us know that the world is a bad place. So the last thing we need is people lying to make it seem even worse. I mean, you can turn on the news any day and see plenty of stuff to let you know how bad the world is. So lies are definitely not necessary. But could you imagine if somebody was actually killed for a pair of J's? I mean, they're already openly hyped up as is. So if somebody got killed for them shoes, it'll be ridiculous. Jordan, the shoes you would kill a motherfucker for. What the fuck? And can you imagine the person that killed somebody for a pair of these shoes being in jail? They'd be around the table with everybody else while they telling their stories like, this nigga came up to my house, right? Tried to fuck my bitch and thought I wasn't gonna do nothing. So I fucked both him and her up. Ain't nobody about to come up in my house and disrespect me. Man, I feel it because some nigga thought he was just gonna rob me and I thought they could shit slide. But the next day I showed up in his crib with his whole family down. Man, I feel both of y'all. Because I was at the mall, right? And they had to shoot this dude because he tried to take my shoes. So he tried to take your shoes off your feet and you shot him? Nah, he ain't trying to take the shoes off my feet. He was trying to take the shoes that I was about to buy. So I shot him and bought them bitches. That's why they put me in here, because they know I'm real.
Man, I'm taking this little ass nigga in the shower.
No, that's a man.